Raiders won today. Any Raider fans in the house? All the booers, all the culeros. He likes Raiders because he's a cholo. He doesn't like the team, he's a cholo. Still wears Tim Brown's number. You guys, this is a beautiful crowd tonight. I hope I don't disappoint none of you guys tonight. I disappoint a lot of people my whole life. My PE teacher. One more, Rodriguez, one more. Disappoint my parents. They thought they were having twins. She got over that. I eat like a twin. Poor Chichito Arrugada. Nobody visualized my mom's boob right now. Everyone's all like. No, I'm. You know what? I used to be overweight, and now we're trying to. Fat guy over here looks at me like, does that mean? I like to see another big guy in the crowd. Thank you, sir, for coming out. Big guys always feel better when there's another fat guy in the crowd. That way, if somebody yells, fat ass, might not be me. I'm not gonna turn around. Hay más. There's more fat asses in the crowd. We're crazy, especially at buffet, because I know all you guys look at the fat people at the buffet. Mira, there he goes again. He used the bowl for the ice cream. Use the cone. You guys are mean people, man. But I joined the gym. I joined the gym. Give it up. Thank you. Might actually go. Still thinking about it. Baby steps, mijo. Baby steps. Un día vas a llegar. No, I mean, the whole, you know, losing weight, pee was just crap growing up, you know. Especially when you had to run the mile. Remember when you knew you had to run the mile that day? You even decided what you were going to wear. And the fat kids, that was the scariest day in the whole world. No matter what period it was, you're like, oh, it's fifth period. It's coming up. Some people would brag, yeah, I'm going to run it in 7 minutes. I'm going to run it in 8 minutes. I'm lucky if I get early to the next class. Don't even bother when you're running by the guy times you. Don't even tell me. That's sad, though, when you're... You know, it's not really bad being the last fat guy when you run, but, like, the second one, kind of like you're the one, like, for pinche gordo. Keep up, fool! That's just how it goes, man. But you know, big guys, you know, big guys, we have some perks. Being fat has a lot of perks, you know? Number one, we have priority seating at all cars. Like how? I'll give you an example. Momo's going? You're going, fool? You know what? Go in the front. Right? You have a fat friend, sir? Yes? That's good. We have an enemy, though. Fat people in the car. We have the seatbelt. No me crees? No me crees? Every fat guy has a scar right here on his neck. You right? All the gorditos go like this. What? He's lying, fool. He's just fat. He's throwing his shame out at ours. And the glove compartment. Never ask a fat guy when he has a seatbelt on to give him something from the glove compartment. Yeah, take your seatbelt off, open the door, put your leg out. And... Sucks! But the gym's going good. I just hate going because they ask you all those stupid questions they ask you at the gym. Like, what's your goal weight? Do you usually exercise, sir? Once we do this, it's real. That means it's, you can't laugh when you're like. And I don't know how to answer them sometimes. Like, how do you answer these people? Pretty much, I want to get hit in the ribs and feel it. I want my lady to please me, and I want to look her in the eye. You get cramps from that crap. You know what I'm saying? But the clothing's also a big thing, too, because, you know, for big guys, we never wear stuff off the rack. We can't just go and decide what we want. I want to go buy that sweater I saw already at the store. Let's see if they have my size. I thought you wanted it in black. I got it in blue because I wanted it in blue. But you said black. I wanted blue. You know, fighting with people when you're there. We need our own stores for big guys, like, you know, like Sandia Republic. Where Watermelon Republic for those Anglos in the crowd. Banana, watermelon. I can only do so much for you guys. With fat mannequins, you saw the, you know, so you see what the lonja looks like on the mannequin, you know, you're like, nah, fool, don't wear that one, look at, you want to look fat for her? That's why I wear black. And it's, you know, growing up was the same thing because I never had twin day. Because, you know, it's always hard to find the same shade. I don't know, for big people, it's hard to find the same shade of color than everybody else. And if you don't believe me, go to a quinceañera next time and see there's always the fat girl that has a different shade of pink than everybody else. Tiempo de vals, tiempo pa. Right? All the chubby girls, that's not true. It was like a light fuchsia. But the crazy thing is, Latinos, we go through a lot of crap. I went to the supermarket the other day. I go every day, you can tell. And I saw things that I never noticed before. Because I... Levanta las manos! Levanta las manos! That's what my mom used to do. Levanta! I get scared from her reaction the whole time. I'm not joking. Por esta. I'm at the supermarket after that lady choked on a chicken. And speaking of chicken, see, Latinos, we have supermarkets that have different from everybody else's because we have stuff that normal supermarkets don't have. Am I right? Number one, we have an aquarium of chicharrones. I want that one, mira, that one looks. We have more butchers than we have cashiers. Alligator cheese, we have all this crap no one even knows. That's right. But the crazy thing of all, I hate this, and it happens to my mom, she does this a lot. Right when we're about to check out, you know. We're done, go away from me in the thing. She goes with me. We have all the, you know, we have the masa ready for the tamale. We have everything ready to leave. So she makes me get in line, and she's in line behind me, and she does this. Wait here. But I have no money. You start talking about your mom in your head. Where is that bitch? You guys, my name is Momo Rodriguez.